Greetings, everyone. In this episode, we will conduct an output power test using the dual-channel 300 watts Bluetooth amplifier board BDM9 to see if it can truly deliver 300 watts. Before we begin, let's briefly review this dual-channel 300 watts Bluetooth amplifier board, BDM9. BDM9 is a compact-sized, high-power dual-channel 300 watts amplifier board that utilizes the Texas Instruments TPA3255 amplifier chip, equipped with multiple high-performance large capacitors and high-quality inductors to ensure sustained stable full-power output while filtering out high-order harmonics for crisp and powerful sound. To ensure effective heat dissipation, BDM9 features a heavy-duty heat sink of the same width as the PCB. BDM9 supports a wide range of input voltages and can be powered by DC 24V to 48V. When powered by DC 48V with a 4-ohm load, each channel can achieve 300 watts output, making it ideal for applications like desktop speakers, bookshelf speakers, and DIY projects. Furthermore, BDM9 is equipped with an independent BP1048B2 Bluetooth 5.3 chip for wireless audio connectivity. In addition to Bluetooth input, it can also connect to other devices via 3.5mm analog input or choose bypass line input for higher audio quality. It also supports real-time audio adjustment via connection to computer software. Apart from speaker outputs, BDM9 also provides I2S and analog signal outputs for connecting to another digital or analog amplifier to build an audio 2.1 or 4.0 system. The board also includes volume adjustment port and indicators for easy adjustment and monitoring of system operation status. Without further ado, let's proceed with the test to see if it can truly deliver 300 watts power. Firstly, we use line input, connected a signal generator to play a 1 kHz sine wave. It can be seen that the output power of BDM9 can easily reach 300 watts. Next, we used Bluetooth signal input. It can be observed that in Bluetooth input mode, the output power of BDM9 can reach 150 watts without distortion in the output waveform. If you have any other videos you'd like to watch, feel free to leave us a message. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.